maths. 12th economics, government initiates internal probe in paper leak. Okay. Yes, Mari, you want to say something?
Sir, CBSE mein, huh? Jo 10th class ka exam hai, maths aur 12th class ka economy hai.
Economics ka paper leak ho gaya hai, right? Okay.
So
the most important point is, I want to understand from your mindset, you work day in, day out, right? You prepare for your examination. At the end of the day, after giving your examination, you come to know your maths paper has been leaked and you will have to appear once again for the same examination. What is that your feeling? Willy ne banaya tha, wo paper pehle se hi leak ho gaya, bahar chala gaya, logon ko pata chal gaya. Okay? So what is that your feeling will be? I want to understand. Kaisa lagega Kriti aapko?
Sir, I will feel very bad that exams are finished, our tension is finished and we are free, we are playing and once again we have to give exam and...
Yes. Yes, Ashmita.
Sir, it's the problem of CBSE and CBSE, they should keep the question paper very safely so that it could not be leaked.
It should not be leaked. Right? It is a problem. Yes, Smriti? All of your efforts will go in vain, right? So once again, the same kind of a mindset you'll have to make for yourself. Yes, Krishna?
So we will feel modest and bad because we have worked hard to become a topper of the class, to become a topper of the class, and sure, we have to pass with a good exam. Sir, hum logon ne 11 se mehnat se itna acha sa exam, and when exams are leaked, we feel very modest and bad.
Okay.
So it should be
okay.
Not easy.
Yes. Anybody else? Yes. Mr. Arif.
Sir, all our efforts go in vain, and sir, you feel very bad that we have prepared so hard for the exam, and it is not our mistake that the exam have got leaked, and we have to give the test.
All of your efforts are going in waste. Right, once again you'll have to prepare yourself. You see, your country is facing a lot of corruption problem. So it is a case of corruption. Right? Somebody thought of minting money. Right? Because of that minting money, because yesterday we had spoken, you can ease out your life, right? While you know, the philosophy of life should be very different. So you should not run after money. One has to think. I mean, if everybody will think on the same page, then the country will also get, will be removed from the corruption. Yes, Sia?
Yes, sir. It's the problem of corruption in the whole country. Like, we have listened many cases before also, and it's the main story of corruption. And if we have done with our exams, so we are, like, we have done our exams very good and our efforts are wasted.
Yes, you put your efforts, you prepare, you know, day in, day out, day night, and all the preparation, everything, you know, goes in vain. Again, the same kind of an re-examination will be conducted. So it is a question mark on the integrity of the CBSE board, right?